नमस्ते फ्रेंड्स, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, वन एंड ऑल। टुडे ऑन दिस वेरी मच ऑस्पिशियस एंड अ वेरी स्पेशल डे, टीचर्स डे, लेट्स ट्राई अंडरस्टैंडिंग द vivid and wider vision of late Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan sir and late Dr. APJ Kalam sir. Both of these personalities were unique in their own approach. Today, at this juncture, if I really see, as a teacher, as an educational reformist, as educational reformers, if we see, they need to have a proper direction. Direction in the sense they need to have goal cast and aim cast. As there is saying, Gurur Brahma, Gurur Vishnuhu, Gurur Devo, Gurur Maheshwaraha, Gurur Sakshat Param Brahmat, Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha. स्थावरं जंगमं व्याप्तं येन चराचरं तत्पदं दर्शितं येन तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। गुरु और ए टीचर आर द टॉर्च बेरर्स who take the innate and direct responsibility of the individuals to either groom them or make them a better personality. There is nothing called perfection. Even Ramakrishna Paramahamsa, who attained the Paramahamsa state, that is Hamsa Soham state, he proclaimed himself to be a normal teacher, a learner. Though he was well acclaimed for his devotion towards Mother Goddess, that has to be the kind of nature every teacher, every guide, every philosopher needs to understand. Unfortunately, out of 100%, 0.003% of those teachers are available today. Not everyone is able to understand that. Let's try to get the crux of the subject, or let's try to get the moral of the story of what the true education and true knowledge is all about. At least for now, from now, let's promise ourselves to guide and mold an individual to understand the concept and the core understanding of what is the true meaning of life changes. Yes, very well. One may think, I am a teacher, I am teaching the subject. But what is it that is going into the minds of the individual? Today I see the emergency situation of teaching the true meaning of spirituality and the philosophy behind knowing the true meaning of education and knowledge. It's high time. I don't know why they have not included or inculcated in the new educational policies. If I really look at the new educational policies 2020, it is totally acting tangential and trajectory to what were the thoughts of Dr. Kalam sir's Vision 2020 towards the growth perspective, towards the economical growth perspective, individual growth perspective. Individual growth perspective and growth perspective are two different aspects which one needs to understand. Let's try to really get to the depth of the understanding of why Kalam sir had to use growth perspective, individual growth perspective, and economical growth perspective. The point over here is, today the economical growth perspective and the individual growth perspective is going tangential and trajectory to what exactly these torchbearers or the legendary people, legends, have defined. They had the clear-cut understanding, they had the clear image, they had the thought clarity, the wider and vivid vision that Kalam sir and Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan sir, I don't really think so, we have even touched 0.003% of it. And in fact, this is very much evident, and this is very much important even in art and culture, specifically classical dance and classical musician or the classical dance teachers or the research scholars. We have to really have that clarity, clear distinction. And that is one reason why today we are not able to produce Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan sirs or Kalam sirs. Their seats are still empty. They have done their homework. But where exactly is that gap is happening? Today is the day where one really needs to understand this. They were talking from the 360 degrees point of view. They were not talking from the what you call 90 degrees point of view as today's teachers are thinking or the educational reformists are thinking. Just let's be assured of this. Let's think about it. It's high time. Even students have that responsibility to understand this, to come out of that bush shell. Let's not beat around the bush. In life, there are no shortcuts. Shortcuts have always been there And that is the reason why today we are not able to produce the quality teachers. The percentage numbers of the teachers that we find today amongst the population of lakhs and lakhs of teachers and the educational reformists or the reformists all through domains, be it research and research scholar, be it art and culture, be it scientific development, is that we have failed to understand that crux of the subject. So on this special day, on this auspicious day of the Teachers' Day, I wish every teacher, every guru, my heartfelt congratulations to become teachers and torchbearers and guiding people and being philosophers in a way by answering their questions across all cross domains. At the same time, please keep the light or the lamp ever glowing. Let it not get burnt out. Let it burn and burn and burn. Let it go on and on. Think about it. The only issue or the only current problem that we are having today is we are not able to understand this very key aspect that Kalam sir and Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan sir's vivid and wider vision was. And that's where the difference of opinions have started coming. Let's be honest on that front. Don't keep it as an open-ended question. Please be sincere, diligent, have that sincerity. Thus I conclude this video with the pointers being, think of the vivid and wider vision or the wider concept that Kalam sir and Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan sir had. Think about it 100 times. I again take this opportunity to congratulate and give big applause to all the teachers, specifically from fine arts and culture, the dance teachers, musical teachers, and other fine arts and culture teachers. Stay blessed. Have a blissful life. May the Guru's grace be with all. Have a nice day ahead. Shri Guru Bhyo Namaha.